bend the knee, open the arm side, and we stretch back up, crescent pose. And we open the arms all the way to the side, stretch it out, warrior one. We stretch the legs back, and head and chest forward. Stretch the arms, shoulders, and the legs, and hold. And now we walk the hands back between the feet. We walk over to our right side. The right hand rests. We turn that hip out, bend the knee, and stretch it side. Leg back center. Now we bring the left foot forward. We bend that front leg. We rest on the toes in the back, crescent pose, arms straight up, and we rest the hips in between those ankles, and we stretch the body forward, all the way forward. Or we can just hold the arms forward. And we bring the arms back forward, and we bend the knees, legs stretch, and we hold onto those ankles. We lean back, reverse triangle. We rest that left hand on the leg, the right arm is straight up. Hold the hands together, and then we tuck the toes on that left leg and stretch that heel back, push it back all the way into the floor. And we can hold there. If you like, we lift that right leg all the way up. We hold onto the ankle. We stretch that leg back to bow and hold. And now we start to lift the head all the way up. We rest that right hand forward. We bend the back leg. We take that left hand and hold on to that foot or the leg, and we pull it in or the leg, and then we stretch that right arm all the way back. We let go of the left foot, and we bring that right hand to the floor behind you. We come up and we slide that right knee back a little bit, or you can wrap the arms around the leg, and we rock side to side. Now stretch forward, bring your head forward, hips down and up, again and up, one all the way in, and butterfly, flap those wings and hold on to the toes. Again, arms are forward and we rest the head and breathe in halfway down. And we breathe out, we bring those legs together, stretch it out, legs just a little bit, lift them up, and then we bring the arms up, legs stretch forward and forward bend, stretch it down. The leg back up to center, we bend the knee and bring that right foot back to the floor. We rest the left hand on the left thigh and press the leg forward. We walk the feet in a little bit towards you and we lift the hips all the way up into our bridge pose. If you like, you can raise the legs and go into the shoulder stand. We hold the shoulder stand. And back to center. Breathe in, arms come all the way up, stretch it up, hands together. We breathe out, the palms down to the heart center.